Hello, OC. This is OCTV Season 6, Episode 3. Now that we're done with this introduction, we are going to see what news has to take out of the oven.
Congratulations to all NHS inductees. The next OC open mic is scheduled for February 16th after school until 4:30. The book club meets every other Wednesday immediately after school in the library until 3 p.m. Next meeting is February 1st. The regional robotics competition will be held here at Old Colony on February 18th. All who are interested are welcome. The Frosty Runner Road Race takes place on Saturday. All are welcome. After school today, Drama Club is premiering Addams Family. Tune in at 7 p.m. today or Saturday at 7 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m.
That was truly extravagant news. Now, we're on to sports.
Boys basketball is currently 8-2 with a win against Bristol Aggie on January 19th. Girls basketball is currently 7-4 with a win against Upper Cape on January 17th. Boys hockey is 3-8 and the wrestling team is 0-5. Thank you and good luck to all the teams.
Thank you, sports. I wish you luck in your next game. And now on to the news segment about the exciting new drama play, The Addams Family. Don't miss Drama Club tonight or Saturday and Sunday this weekend. And now we're going on to birthdays.
And here are the teacher birthdays. Miss Kupiak, January 5th. Miss Duarte and Miss Lucier, January 6th. Mr. Sylvia, January 9th. Mr. Susie, January 16th. Miss Linehan and Miss Susie, January 28th. Happy birthday to every single one of you. And without further ado, here are the teacher birthdays.
Happy birthday to everybody on that list and people coming up. And now that concludes this episode of OCTV. I am so thrilled to see you guys next time.